Technology is shrinking. Smaller phones, smaller laptops, smaller everything. But shrinking lenses, like those found in cameras and microscopes, has been a problem. Material scientists are trying to replace glass lenses with something lighter and smaller, based on metasurfaces or engineered materials. In this metasurface lens, tiny towers of titanium dioxide are arranged in a specific pattern to focus light. Different patterns focus different colors of light. In a traditional microscope lens, the glass varies in thickness between the middle and edges. Inside the lens, the wavefront of light is shaped via different thicknesses of glass. This focuses the light at one specific point beyond the lens. In the metasurface lens, the transparent blocks also bend the light toward the focal point, matching what happens in the glass lens, but with much less material. The tiny metasurface lens building blocks, about 600 nanometers in length, can achieve the same resolution and magnification as a lens that is 5 to 6 centimeters in length. Fabrication of these meta lenses should also be much more cost-effective, compatible with silicon chip technology, versus complex polishing and sometimes stringent requirements for high-performance lenses. The next step is to focus all of the visible spectrum into the same focal length, using a metasurface lens. Once this happens, these glitter-sized lenses can replace the lens in a smartphone, regular camera, microscope, anywhere a lens might be needed, and the great shrinking can continue.